whether they were smart or stupid or sweet, or it didn't matter. It wasn't the violence that scared her. It was the fact that she knew no matter what he did, she'd still love him.
Suck my dick.